Today we are going to show you our 8086 microprocessor trainer. Order code is 43002. So this is the microprocessor trainer. This is the keypad. This is FRC 50 pin connector to interface different modules. These are the different ICs and components that are mounted on the panel. This is 5 address display and this is 2 address data display. This is the user manual. This is included with this kit. User manuals, patch, adequate number of patch cores and FRC connector and it comes with this kit. We are going to see how to program using this trainer kit. So for this we will going execute this program here. So first turn on the kit. As we turn on the kit, the display this shows. Now first press reset, after that enter address. So address is 500, so enter 500. After that press INR and then we will enter the data address. The first one is B9. Next again press INR and we will enter 05. Press INR, enter 00. Again, press INR and then enter B0. Next, C1. So we will keep press this INR keypad key button and we will enter the data address one by one as shown in the program like this. So after C1, we will enter E6, then 12, then 9A, CE, 00, again 00, then FE, then E2, EE, CD, 38, 3C, 0C, 74, E5, CD, 3B. So I have entered the program. Now again press INR and press reset. If you want to check the program, again enter the address that is 500 and you can check the program like this. Keep pressing INR and it will show the address that you have entered. If you need to make any change, you can just simply press the button like 1, 2 and again press INR to check the program. Now press reset. After that we will press the address, sorry, after that press go mtest. Now press 500 and we will press INR and we will see that the display will blink 5 times and after that it will stop. Our next program is 16 bit addition. For this we are going to execute this program. So this is the program for 16 bit addition. So first reset, now press 800, press INR, now press A1, after that 00, after that 26, after that 8B, 1E, 02, 26, 03, C3, A3, 04, 26, 9A, A0, 0100FC and the last is F4. So enter F4. After that press reset. Then enter address 600. Press INR. Here we will enter one number. I am giving 01. After that again press reset. Enter another address 602. Press INR and enter another number 03. Press reset. Now enter the address 800. Sorry, press reset, then go test. Enter address 800 and press INR. And as I have entered 01 and 03, the addition result will be 04. Our next program is to convert the BCD number into hexadecimal number. For this, we are going to enter this program here. This is the program for converting the BCD number into hexadecimal number. So first press reset. After that enter address, press INR, then press the data address, sorry, it is BE, then 00, then 26, then 8A, 04, again 8A, E0, 8T, E4, 0F, then 8A, DC, 24, F0, B1, 04, D2, C8, B7, 0A, F6, E7, 02, C3, 9A, A0, 01, 00, FC, and the last is F4. After that press INR reset. Now enter address 600. Here we will give the BCD number, that is 56. So press INR, then enter 56. After that press reset. Now press go test. Now press the address 800 and press INR, and the resultant number is showing 38. Next program is to arranging numbers in descending order. For this we are going to build this program here. So first press reset. After that enter address 800, press INR and enter the data, that is B5, then 0A, then 8A, then CD, then AD, then 1E, then 00, then 27, then 8A, after that 07, after that 43, then 8A, 37, 3A, C6, after that we'll enter 73, then 08, then 8A, then 1 7, then 8 8, then 0 7, then 4 B, then 8 8, then 1 7, then 43, after that FE, after that C 9, next 7 5, then EB, then FE, then CD, after that 75, after that E 1, then F 4. Now press INR, reset again. After that enter address 700 and we will enter the data, that is the number. First enter 30, after that 15, after that 55, 54, then E 5, next 69, then 46, 05, 36, 89, and then 67. Press INR, then reset. After that press go test 800, press enter. Now again press reset, then press 700, and we can see that the data numbers has been arranged in descending order. So press INR to see the number. We can see the next 89 69 67 55 54 46 36 30 15 05. So we can see after executing the program, the array is arranged in descending order.